You're with us. Dr. Frank Vigiano is also with us. That's always a pleasure. And he has brought us the best and newest gadgets out there today. He's taking a look at the tech options for summer and travel fun, and we are delighted to have him here.
Hey, good to see you guys.
Always a pleasure, Frank.
Finally, we're back together.
I know. I missed you guys.
Missed you,
so
too.
So what's this thing? My gosh, this is a contraption.
Our viewers often write in and ask me about different products, and being summer and it's pool season, one of the most important things is the pool pump, because the pool pump runs, as you know, all the time to filter the pool. So therefore, more energy is consumed by pool pumps than any of the other appliances in your home.
Wow.
Can you imagine that? So what's important? Energy savings.
Yeah.
Okay, now this is by Pentair, and this is the IntelliFlow. What the benefit is, you can probably see there's actually eight different speeds. They're all programmable, but the benefit is you don't have to run the pump at full tilt. You don't have to run it at full speed.
Nice.
Okay.
So you reduce the speed. By reducing speed, you increase your energy savings as much as 90% a year. And the interesting thing, we did some research on these. This particular pump paybacks about 3 years. Now,
wow.
See, that's
oh, wow.
that's important. This is what
that
people.
Is nice.
So it's a little pricier going in.
That's exactly right, John. Yeah, you get what you pay for.
But
I've been in this business for 35 years, and you get what you pay for. It's just that simple.
But the energy savings.
The energy savings alone is phenomenal.
Yeah, exactly.
Good deal.
All right, now sticking with pools.
Yes. What?
This is a watch.
Uh-huh.
It's made by Finnis. It's called the Swim Sense, and you put it on, and it's really cool. You tell it the size of the pool. You tell it how many strokes. It'll measure everything in your exercise.
No way. People
who are really swimmers that want to know more about their exercise and how they can actually help cardiovascular and so forth, the swim sense.
So obviously you can wear that underwater while you're swimming. It's counting your laps, kind of like a pedometer or something.
Absolutely. Now the next
product. It's a pool pedometer.
Yeah.
The next product, this is really cool. Sticking with what we call neat products. You know, everybody, the flip, you remember the flip cam?
Yeah.
Now, Samsung has just brought this out. It's a camcorder.
Okay.
But the benefit of the camcorder is you can drop it in the pool.
Oh, it's waterproof.
It's waterproof.
Underwater video.
And what happens is the screen does not frost up because there's a certain material that they put on the viewfinder.
Oh my gosh.
So it allows you to actually take video.
That is funky.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Awesome.
Wait a minute. That was a very disturbing shot.
That's our cursing camera guy.
Don't turn it off.
But anyways, $199 from Samsung, but very, very cool.
Neat.
Very cool stuff.
Yeah.
Now, the next several products
are
solar.
These.
Isn't that cool? Now, this
what
is solar
it?
Too. These are by Alsop. This is a solar tea lantern. And inside,
see
the LED bulb? So the LED bulb. So what happens is the solar cell charges it all day, right? And then basically at night, you can hang these almost anywhere.
You can
set them on the table. And these got very festive.
Yeah,
you can hang these all over. They come in all different sizes. Start about $25 and up.
I was going to say how much.
Very cute.
Now, this is really cool. I love this because this you can take to the beach, right? So what is it? It's basically, it's a stereo system, and it's made by Eton. It's called the Solra XL.
Look at that.
And this is a solar cell.
So by
turning it on and playing it, you get an idea of the quality of the sound. See?
I love it.
Isn't it great?
What, are we doing a talk show or are we dancing?
So the solar cell, 72 square inches, but the beauty is the quality. Now look at this, see the front?
So cool.
It hides your iPod from the sand.
Very
isn't that
cool.
neat?
Oh my,
isn't that a cool idea?
That's awesome.
See? It comes with a little remote.
And it's got its own strap.
See, it's like the new boombox.
Yeah, like new boombox.
Exactly.
And all solar. So, you know,
the beach.
That is so cool.
Love these things. Now this is by Verilux, also a solar cell and LED flashlight, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So basically you can see the LED lamps. There's six inside. Much brighter, 2.5 times brighter than a standard flashlight.
Yeah.
It also has a little clip so you can clip it onto, you know, anything exactly.
Yeah.
But you know, you're looking at a product when you think about the quality of these things and the cost, and it's all solar, no batteries.
Yes.
Batteries
so
are built
nice.
In. So, you know,
the batteries are expensive.
No,
they
are expensive. How long do those solar cells last?
I mean, unless you damage.
Really?
Yeah. Unless you damage them, because think of them as being like a pair of eyeglasses. As long as they optically can see the sun and absorb the sun, they'll hold energy.
Okay.
Very cool. Yeah. How much did this one run? Did we get to
this
that?
This is $300.
Okay.
Okay. And the Verilux, this is $24.95.
Okay.
I mean, it's very expensive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Now, this little guy here, this is basically called the Retrace, and this is great for kids, hiking, but, you know, adults can use it as well. But what I love about it, it's brand new, and it's a little GPS system. So whenever you go hiking, you know, people say, I lost my way, I can't find my way back.
Yeah. No excuse now.
Right. So what Celestion has done is they've introduced this at the Consumer Electronics Show, now available, but for summer fun, now you have a GPS at $49.
That is really affordable.
That allows you to find your way back to the campsite, and you can wear it hiking and all over. You
know? I mean, when GPSs first came out, what were they? $500, $600
or something?
Oh, yeah.
49 sure. bucks.
That's 49 great. Bucks. Yeah. Isn't that
now, this
cool?
is one of my favorite products on the table because of the cost. This is by Kobe. It's 49, I'm sorry, it's $100, but the beauty is this is a screen. Okay, it's a 7-inch diagonal screen. And the beauty of the screen is this is a high definition video player. High
no
def.
Way.
Yes,
that
it's high
little
def.
Thing.
That little thing's high
amazing.
Def, right? And so what's really cool about it is, and what I love about it, you can store your photos in, you can watch video and so forth. You can basically, all the different, you can probably hear me turning it on, see? And what happens is it will basically allow you to show different photographs and so forth. So that's what's nice about it. But the screen, look how thin this is too. Isn't that amazing?
Sorry,
Dr. Frank, it's raining.
We're out
get
here
the umbrellas.
And I promised everybody that we wouldn't get rain. It's pouring.
All right, let's finish. I want to see the rest.
Right.
Good.
Look at this. This is great. This is a brand new phone. Isn't this cool?
Uh-huh.
Oh, and this is called the Veer.
Look how tiny that thing is.
It's Hewlett Packard. Look, smaller than a deck of cards.
That is
isn't
crazy.
It slides up, right?
That
so
is
you're looking,
so
you're look,
tiny.
You're looking at a product based Philips Lighted.
What do you have? There's a keyboard
a
there?
Yeah, it's a keyboard
how
below.
How am I supposed to?
By AT&T.
Okay.
And it's called the Veer. It's 4G, so it's brand new 4G
oh
technology.
My.
But anybody that really texts or gets messages quite a bit,
that
you can't.
Is
you
wild.
Can't.
And you can,
really cool.
you
and
can
this
take
is a
pictures
earpiece
with it, movies, everything.
Oh, yeah.
All the,
absolutely.
Oh, yeah, there's
it's
a camera
phone.
Right here. Yeah.
Camera phone on both sides.
Oh, my God.
And the nice part about it is the size. It's so incredibly small.
And now it's wet.
And if you're going to do phones and you're going to, obviously everybody has a phone, the most important message I've got, buy a headset, wear a headset, very important. The reason being that safety, so you don't take your eyes off the road. I see people, you know, yelling through their cell phones, you know.
Yep.
And they get very upset with whoever they're talking with.
Here we go, guys.
Their children, their parents, whatever. Uh-huh. But the thing is, you need to buy a headset. It's very important. Now, rain, right?
You notice we've got the umbrellas over the people and not the gadgets.
Yeah.
There you go. Now, look at this. Perfect gadget for the perfect problem.
Yeah.
Rain, right?
Right,
so
right.
Watch this, okay? You basically put your cell phone in there. Now, watch. And this basically allows you to go right through it. Look. See?
Yeah.
Is that cool or what?
Yep.
So
right
you're talking
inside.
$5 to protect the phone.
Waterproof.
So you go to the beach. They have them for, look, they have them for iPad,
nice.
iPhone.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that neat?
Yep.
And you can use it over and over? Is it
yeah,
a one-time
called,
thing?
They're called the lily pads.
Okay. Oh, I see. Here it
yeah,
is.
Yeah, they're called the lily pads. Right, of course.
That's smart.
Oh, it is smart. It
yeah,
is smart.
Yeah, because I do always worry at the beach or the pool about
or the kids,
phone
even the kids
ruined.
Have sticky hands and they start to play with a phone.
Mm-hmm,
it covers
mm-hmm.
it up. It's very cool.
That
it's a,
is cool.
It's a great idea for
okay.
that. And then our boaters, this is by Cobra. This is basically a handheld floating VHF radio. So when I turn it on, you can hear a little beep. But what's really neat about it, let me just show our audience.
So it's a walkie-talkie?
It's a walkie-talkie,
yeah.
And it also allows you to talk through your cell phone as well, so it's Bluetooth. And here's what's really neat. Let's say you're away from this. You know, mm-hmm. maybe you're swimming, you get back to the boat. It records messages that come in for you, and you can play them back.
Wow.
So you don't miss anybody, you see?
Right.
But you know, we have a lot yeah. of boats here, Allegheny County and the rivers.
Sure.
And so
oh, yeah.
We have a lot of boats, you know. And then the last couple of things are for the 4th of July.
Yes.
Aren't
what's
these cute?
This
is a pair of headsets.
Oh, fun. Very festive.
There we
really
go.
Festive and been fun.
Captain okay. America.
And if you're going to light your barbecue, which I love about this, this is by it Zippo. Is. And of course, you know, Zippo's from Bradford, Pennsylvania.
Oh, yeah.
So
nice.
They're
of course.
Close by.
Right.
Yeah.
Local.
Little safety button here. You have to push the button in and turn it on for it to basically give you the flame. It's going to be. You can probably see the wind.
Yeah,
the wind's
is.
Killing
the wind's
it.
Kicking yep. it.
But it's
okay,
by
this
Zippo.
Thing,
lifetime
what is
warranty.
This? The Three Musketeers.
Yeah, this is called
thriller?
The. This is called the barbecue
look
sword.
Look at that thing. That
okay.
is hilarious. The barbecue sword.
Watch out! Stand back.
Isn't that great?
Christine's got a sword in her hand.
If you turn it over, Christine.
Here, John.
It, by the way, it says it may sausages sizzle and
oh
ladies
gosh.
Swoon. Now turn it over, John.
All right.
There's
yeah,
a mask on the back. Look. So you cut
oh,
the mask
no,
out, you can wear the mask.
Too much. All right, we gotta go. Stay with us. We've got, let's see, hold on. First of all, I want to tell everyone you can get all the info on the products
go.
On KDKA.com. We've got the full list of prices and where you can find this. Thanks so much, Dr. Frank.